Well, this is not your typical kids tour of Old Sacramento, but it promises to be interesting.
Oh, yeah. You can sign up for a new underground tour of Old Sac that takes a peek at the city's racy and scandalous past. You could call it a history lesson for adults only.
All right, let's go on in.
Follow Miss Odessa down behind the red doors to a time when Old Sacramento was bustling with brothels fueled by the gold rush.
You're going to be up there for months and months and months, and you're going to get very sad. You're going to get very, very lonely. All right? So these professional ladies knew that was going to happen.
There's plenty of camp, but also plenty to learn on this adult-only tour at Old Sacramento's underground. There are all kinds of artifacts, from what the ladies of the night wore to what they dined with while on their dates.
A lot and a lot of bottles were found here in Old Sacramento. It was very tedious work being a miner, so they enjoyed their free time.
And did you know the ladies of ill repute were called soiled doves? You'll also learn about their work schedule. And there are other delicate topics like
feminine hygiene. All right.
Put it this way, seltzer water has many uses. All of this from a culture that sprung up almost overnight more than 160 years ago.
Definitely shows the different types of people that were here. It was the most multicultural event that has happened in California, the gold rush.
Shelby Davis had no idea all this was going on right under her nose.
I lived here since 99 and I had no idea that this was even here. It's actually pretty rad to like know that this is downtown.
Come on, gather around.
So it's going on. Tonight was the first tour. There will be another on April 25th. Then Thursdays in May. Cost is $20 and you have to be 21 to go on the tour. More information can be found on KCRA.com.